Today, I will guide you through how to get Canva Pro for free. How to get Canva Pro for free. Watch the video to end so that you will not miss any steps. If you are new to the channel, can you subscribe to the channel? Let's start. First, let's see the price of Canva Pro. Here, you type Canva Pro price. Let's see. So we are checking in the Canva Pro price. Yes, we are checking. Yes. So here it will bring you to the website Canva Pro. You see price. You click. Here, this is the price of Canva Pro. Here we have free version and you have paid version, but let me show you something. The free version has limited, it has some limit, and the pro version has plenty features. Here, let me show you something. When you see the pro version, you can change the background, but on the free one, you can't change the background. So you have some version that it is not in the free one. So to get it free, I'll guide you through how to get it free. So let's start. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Let's start. So to get it free, you type, you open this thing, you type this cloud host. So follow the steps carefully. So you type cloud, host dot cloud host gh.com / Canva Pro / Canva Pro. You press enter. Yes. So it's loading. So you wait patiently for it to load. Yes. This, I have already created an account. So this is for editorial purpose. That's why you have seen it like this. But when you have not created an account, it will ask you to log into your email. It will ask you to log into your email. So you log into your email and you use the email details, or either your Facebook account, Gmail account, whatever, you log in. When you log in, it will bring you here. So this is how to get Canva Pro for free. Yes, this is how to get Canva Pro for free. Yes, this is the Canva Pro. So yes, so this is the Canva Pro. So this is how to get it. If you're new to the channel, can you subscribe to my channel? Yeah, I've already logged in, so that's why I didn't use my details to log in. So if you're new to the channel, you use your social media account. When you type crowdhost gh / Canva Pro, you use your Gmail or your details to log in to bring you here. So this is the features for Canva Pro. So this is Canva Pro. Canva Pro. Yes. Can you subscribe to my channel? Bye bye.